Let's see. Get this thing a little bit better here. All right. Got a nice Sunday morning for you guys. How's it going? Thanks for watching. This is Stonewall Jefferson, Stonewall Jefferson Streams. We are just going to gonna be doing a little bit of Conqueror's Blade this morning. Having some fun. Kicking some butt. Doing a normal thing. So to all you people watching today, it's been a pretty good morning on this end, so hopefully you have all had a fairly good morning as well. Alright, so we're going to get started in our queues. Right now I'm trying to desperately win a field battle, because if I can win one more field battle, it gets me my weekly quest. And it gets me this little thing right here. One more field battle I can win. I've played like 20 of them. I'm trying to win one. But let's do it. Kind of look at my troops I'm going to use. I've got assault troops here, so sword and shield. Yes, with some custom skins. Boom. Got my prefecture guards. I got my squires. And I've got my spearmen. Those are my assault troops. I usually use some elite watchmen or something, some peasants. Got some serfs. Throw that in there as well, and that gets me up to my commander limit of 700. Oh, hey, cat. I've made myself a plate of bacon this morning. I do recommend bacon. It is, in fact, delicious. Mm-hmm. Mm. Bacon. My cat likes bacon, too. Mm. Tiffany, we get it. You're a girl. You crave attention and your skills suck. Okay, then. Wow. There's, like, some really bad comments being said on here. I'm not even going to read this stuff. You can read it, I guess. It's other people saying it. Hey. No, that's my bacon. I gave you a little bit. Yeah, it's always trying to eat your bacon, you know? Oh, here we go. Oh yeah, I did make a grape shot cannon. Gotta have that just in case I come into a bad time. And now we get our basic assault loadout. And then this is an open field battle, so I need some anti-cavalry. So that's gonna be them. So start off with my knights. Those are some good assault troops, and let's do this. No, sorry, my squires. I'm working on getting knights, but I'm not quite there yet. As you can see, I'm more of a glaive attack specialist. Fun stuff. That kind of katana thing looks cool, but I don't use it. I wish I could, but bust out a katana or something in the middle of a fight. Be legit. Alright, let's do it. Not any cav. Not a lot of anti-cav either. Okay. So in field battles, my troops don't make the best first wave. They actually make the best reinforcing wave. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to hang back and take this reinforcement point right over here.
Point A. The enemy captured B has captured point B.
My men are still on their way. They're taking a little bit. So.
We captured a point. The enemy has captured point C.
Still waiting. Come on, guys. There we go.
Advance!
Takes me a little longer, you know. Running with our shields and stuff. I get it.
As you wish.
That's fine. We're fine. We're good. Let's go. Okay. I'm gonna make a move here. Nice reinforcements. Let's do it. Good job, guys. Let's do it. There we go. That was a suicide rush, but I think that helped my team enough. I don't think I broke them. Oh well. Let's see, we got a point A, but I need some assault, so that might do it. Let's get creative. Alright, so point C. They got a nice barricade on there. That nice and hidden. Ooh, what's that? Trying to save your troops, huh? No, you don't get to save your troops. All right. Yeah, you with the gun. Boomstick girl, huh? Yeah, you're next. One more shot. Oh, didn't get her.
Has captured point A.
Okay, I brought a cannon over here. And took point C. Y'all should be able to hold the other points. Got him. Haha. Mine. Oh, we need the cannon again? Boom. I didn't quite get away. Still, did okay. Ooh, we're doing okay, actually. Okay, so just a hard fight at sea, and they just like they let everything go. That was cool. Okay, we're gonna head to B. Be tactical about this, guys.
Your unit is retreating.
Let's go here.
Enemy has captured point B.
Let's see. I'm gonna take him out. I might have messed him up with that command. That was fine. That sucked, but either way, I messed him up. So, whatever. That sucked, but I'm an idiot. I totally let my men die right there. I totally let him die. So one thing that's cool is my Restream app is now supporting DLive. That's always awesome. So glad to see DLive finally join the fold of Restream, or Restreamed, one of the two. Let's throw some peasants. It's not that pleasant to be a peasant. But you need to hold a spear. I'll give you one. Sure. Alright. Go, peasants.
Yes, Commander.
They're dealing with me, they're letting their life points go away either way, so. Whatever. Yep, fun stuff. Got my iron caps. Is getting hit. That was a little outclassed, but
capture the point. The enemy captured the point.
Just me now.
The enemy are about to win.
Thank you. Consolidation prize. Yay! Do one more for the battle. Maybe I'll kill that and go with my... Hmm. Okay, they're set up. Look beefy now. It's awesome. And the troops are all just as awesome. So it's kind of weird.
Wow.
Like my kitty.
This is Nickers.
All right. Wait, now these really long queue times. It's always fun. Try singing since everything's copyrighted, you know, I sound like Mark Goldman coming out over the intercom because I can't afford it. Going my way. What's up, cat? What's your deal? Yeah. He's just doing his thing. It sounds like he's, like, dying or something, you know, but, like, ever since we've got him, he's just, I mean, it's been, he's, like, 2 years now, 2 years old now. He's just a whiny cat. I mean, if he sees a bug on the wall he wants, he'll whine, you know, for hours, so. Right now he just wants in a room, which I don't want him in, because he'll tear things up. So, that's, he sometimes feels a bad kitty. So, he's just gonna sit there and cry. We've got comfy couches in that room, though, so I don't blame him. He just tears them up. Oh, there we go. I just need to win one of these to get that award or get that bonus, you know? It's so frustrating. Okay, so the knights, I removed you, and I'm gonna get aqua bruisers. Okay. We'll start with these guys, take B, I think. All right, so properties, I'm seeing that there is no sound.
fight!
Alright, testing, testing. Webcam device.
Team has captured point B.
All right.
Enemy has captured.
There we go. Okay, Mike. Yep, it's on. Okay. Boom. Okay. We gotta come in and take point B now. So we're the reinforcements, really. So.
Enemy has captured a point.
Here we go. Good job, guy.
Position. Yes, Commander.
Good, Commander. Fight.
Units, assemble. As you wish.
Form up. Form up. Charge.
There you go. I was defeated. Go for the kill, guys. Come on. Okay. Troops.
The enemy captured the point.
I can't win one of these guys. All right.
We captured a point.
Charge! I got rid of a lot of them, though. That was awesome. Okay. Yeah, these are assault troops. I mean, really, it's, yeah, I attack with them. That's what they're for. So. If I can inflict a massive amount of damage and give my team an edge. There we go.
The unit is retreating.
Attack at will!
Yes, Commander.
Units, assemble!
Yes, Commander.
Attack! Attack! Form up! Units! Assemble!
Yes, Commander.
and attack! Fight! Attack at will!
Yes, Commander.
Just can't win a single one of these. Alright, I'm gonna take a break for a few and then I'm gonna start again.